In the second inning of the 2018 alumni game, defense, much like 2017, Greg, defense was a part of it.
Yeah, Sam Bertelson with a great feed right there to Joe Baker, and the mayor over there at first finishes off the double play.
Well, you come back to that and you look at it, Chase Sugar, who's probably going to be the Saturday starter, outstanding.
Yeah, healthy, in a new role, going to be starting relief in this game, had a good two innings today.
And the first run of the ball game in the fourth inning, the newcomer comes up and shows power, DJ Pertinsky.
Yeah, DJ comes in this game, had a good junior college homer time, and right there shows Tres Barrera, I got a little muscle.
Oh, you got a little muscle, but this is one of the key parts of the game. Travis Duke, in street clothes and boots, is punched out. He gets an opportunity, first collegiate at bat.
He's trying to get base runners, but struck out.
And defense, again, another integral part of the 2017 team. We see that again. And then power, Ryan Reynolds from the right side against a right-handed pitcher.
Yeah, Mateo Bogey just leaves this one out over the middle of the plate. Ryan Reynolds just puts a smooth swing on it. A fun day, a fun alumni day. The varsity wins 3-0.